good to go?
Hello.
Don't do that through this one.
Okay, we've got some very special guests today from the. What's the festival called? Okay, so today's competition is these guys are going to pick one, possibly two bands, see how it goes, if we can persuade them to play at the Bath Spa Festival, and it's going to be on either 19th or 20th of May. On both days, that's good. So I'm going to introduce you to these guys. Tony, do you want to join us on the judges?
I haven't got the judging pad with me, so...
Oh, you haven't?
These guys are better than
me. Okay. Fair enough. So we have Nick and we have Steve, and we're going to give some feedback and enjoy music today. And yeah, we've got a microphone on the front so they can...
voice our opinion.
Yeah, spit some rhymes. Okay, so we have Bella and Fran.
Hi, this is called Child in Arms.
When I woke you up and saw her cry, found your face for the tears in my eyes, and I told you I was dreaming. But I wasn't asleep, I was thinking that I must have had something special once in the days when words of love had meaning. The child in your arms brings light to your face, it used to shine so bright. And baby, it's so cold outside. It doesn't take much for us to fall apart. The baby cries, all the cobwebs gone. People are saying the cracks are showing. Well, you work so hard and you work so long. How could you see it all going wrong? It's not your fault, we're still growing. But that charm in your arms brings the light to your face. It used to shine so bright. And baby, it's so cold outside.
Very sure your voices, and that was an absolutely wicked song. You know, you performed it really well, and well done, man. So, yeah, a lovely song. I really enjoyed that performance. Both enjoyed that good synergy. Well done.